Well, I had some fun here a couple weeks ago at Universal. You know, we had this big playground here, and we get to do all the things that a lot of you don't get to do. You get to see behind the scenes with us here. I went behind the scenes at WaterWorld and saw what happens just before you see it in the park, but we're behind the scenes, and they were nice enough to let me come. Of course, I bring the cameras wherever I go. Tomorrow, I'm going to the market. I'll bring the camera with me there. Here's WaterWorld behind the scenes. Watch. I'll be over here.
Well, here I am at WaterWorld with my two favorite tour guides. This is James, this is Michael, and we're going to show you behind-the-scenes side of WaterWorld.
Mike, what? We're loading house. We got to go.
12:15. Got to go now?
Got to go. Fast-paced show. We got to hurry.
Want to race? So here we are behind the scenes at WaterWorld. What have we got there?
This is the first big effect of the show. This is the jet ski launch. Uh-huh. The Kawasaki 550 jet ski up there. He's going to pull that water skier 25 miles an hour right through that hole.
Oh, my God.
Take him about 35 feet in the air. Go, man. That's another one of our jet skis. That's another 550. He's going to take that down that ramp. That's about a 65-degree angle.
Oh, my gosh.
Full throttle into that water.
Really?
Yeah, what we do for him after we drop him is we blow bubbles in the water. Uh-huh. Actually softens the water up so they can go underwater about 6-8 feet.
Is that right?
Coming up on the other side of the wall.
It makes it a little easier
it's
on
your nice
face.
It's a nice effect. You know?
All right, now what's he doing here?
Mariner's load. He's getting on a jet ski now. He's getting ready to do his thing.
There he goes.
There he goes.
All right, James, where are we now?
Okay, we're over at the seaplane effect.
Right.
This is, we're going to launch this three-quarter scale seaplane into that arena untethered. That's a 3,000-pound airplane.
Wow.
Going to do about 30 miles an hour over that wall.
And is this going to be loud?
Oh, yeah.
There will be a loud explosion when the wall blows out.
Oh, there we go. Wow.
That's
great. I don't know if he put his seat in the upright position before he took off. I don't want to tell him his business, but...
We've taken you behind the scenes, Mike.
Yeah, it's great.
But now we'd like to take you above the scenes. Good 50 feet up on that Deacon dive there.
That's 100 feet. That's about 100 feet, Jim.
Maybe 150 feet?
Not necessary. I can see. I can appreciate that from here. It's just fine.
No. You can make that.
Look at the stairs. That's all I've been doing is running around with you guys today.
No, we go up and down there all the time.
Yeah, anyway, we don't need to use any stairs. We're special effects guys. We can get you up there in a second.
No stairs?
No stairs. All we got to do is snap our fingers. We're up there.
Snap. I learned that from Christina. I can snap my fingers. Sure.
All right.
Yeah.
How about on three?
Three? Okay.
One, two, three.
This is great. What a view, huh?
Yeah, this is best seat in the house right here.
How about that little room over there? What's that?
That's a TD booth right there. That's technical where they run the whole show.
Oh, let's go where they run the whole show. I'd like to do that.
You want to get down?
Can we get down?
Fastest way.
Let's go the other way.
Okay.
So here we are, the nerve center of the operation.
Yes, this is TD booth for WaterWorld. These buttons here, everything you saw backstage, Michael, is controlled by these buttons right here.
Oh, look at them flash, huh?
A lot of flashing buttons here.
Well, let me play with some.
Would you like to open the gates there?
Cargo bay doors, Hal. Sure, yeah. How do I do that?
Mike, you want to show them how to do
that? Yeah, you hit the button there.
Shift.
And hold that guy right there, the blue one.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, check it out.
I am the almighty Oz. Oh, I could have some fun at this board.
This is great.
Hey, you know what, though, Mike? Listen, we've got to go. We've got another show. There's a 3:30 show going to start, so we've got to get going. So.
Can I stay here? There's a great seat and just play around?
Yeah. Absolutely. You can play with all these buttons. Just don't touch the big green one.
Don't touch this one?
No. Don't even.
Whatever you
don't
do.
Don't touch that one.
Don't touch the green one.
Not a problem.
Okay?
Thanks, Michael.
Nice
Thanks, James, very much.
Mike.
All right.
Nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you again. I've always wanted to control an empire like this. I could touch anything but the green one. Any of these buttons, I could touch but that one. He said to not touch that one, but anything else, but the green one. I am the master!
connected through Candace's hairdryer. And it's a ground plug, too. So look who's here. It's Michael and James, our special effects guys. Special effects guys. Hi, guys. Hi. Michael and James, how are you?
Good.
Who did you kill? We just thought we'd pop in.
Yeah, thanks for coming. What did you bring with you?
Well, we brought you some of our effects from Waterworld. These are actually used in the movie, and then we're using them over there at the show.
What are they? What do you have?
Some kind of a gardening tool, I think.
I think that's Costner's back scratcher, maybe.
Yeah. It was used in the movie, and we use it for our set. We're bringing it here since you weren't able to come over.
We're going to give these to Christina since we have that for.
Now, James.
I use that in my makeup segment.
When we spoke a couple of days ago, I know your wife is just about to deliver, right?
She's in a holding pattern until after this show.
Really?
I hope.
Well, good luck. There are guides whenever we go behind the scenes anywhere at Waterworld, and you couldn't be nicer, and we get all access with you, so I really appreciate all the access you give
us. Yeah, this is great. Yeah, thank you for being
here. We'll continue to go behind
you. Guys did a great job.
Let's give it up for the guys, huh?
Yeah.
Michael and James.
Go get your flu shots.
I got to head to the hospital.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Good luck.
Okay. Coming up next, we've got flu shots, and Mike O'Brien is next. We'll take a break. Be right back. Thanks, guys.